if it would have been up to me, I would have been living in a luxurious mansion months ago.
Careful what you wish upon, sweetie. Things aren't always the way we expect.
I know you've heard of me. I'm about to travel to a new world and one of you will be my companion.
Wait, we're a decent child of God. If you want to take one of us, you must marry us and arrange a proper wedding.
Now you're the one that wants to eat the world in one bite, huh? So come with me then.
I wouldn't go even if I was given the whole world itself.
You never really had a choice.
No!
Should we trust her?
Of course you can trust me. Who else are you gonna trust? If these men found out that you were here, they would execute you.
How do we know you're not lying? You can just be an imposter who knows we come from a wealthy family.
I will show you your sister tomorrow, but you have to wait for me at a certain time and I will take you to your sister.
Girl, okay?
What? You're making me your slave?
Yes.
You animal! Someone help me! Don't let my sisters get taken away!
Is this her home? I'm afraid not. Come with me.
Where is she? Please let us see her. This is the place.
We have to wait here. They're done working.
It's too much for me to say. You guys have to go or you'll end up like me.
We're not gonna leave you. If we go, we have to go all together.
You guys don't understand. We can't leave together. Goodbye.
Come on, you guys. We have to go. You said your goodbyes and your sister's dead.
That can't be true. I just held her in my arms.
Slavery is when you are forced to work against your will without pay. You have like no say in anything. It's like you work under like the harshest conditions, and it's not just limited to work or adults, even children and stuff.
You're being forced to do things that you wouldn't voluntarily do, but once you become a slave, you automatically sign you don't have any more freedom.
It's just not right.
where people were treated as animals and they weren't able to see their family, they were suffering so much. I think it's just not fair. And once you're a slave, you can't really stop being a slave because someone already has power over you.
You weren't gonna see them again and that they weren't gonna see you again, and that's pretty harsh.
That a person as a lesser being, they don't see them as a human being and take away their rights. So they have no say, no choice in what they do, and they're taken away to do jobs or pushed into something like sex slave or just...
It's completely unfair. It still exists today in some parts of the world.
If today they were to enslave you, it wouldn't be much different. But you have the possibility of being found back then.
It's good that, you know, they kind of fixed the problem that slavery was back then, because now there's laws that you can't be, you can't do like unusual punishments. But now it's like, you know, when people work at factories and they're forced to like do things that could harm them, that's also another form of slavery.
And we're still seeing it today, it's just not as noticeable, and a lot of times it's kind of hidden. Unless you go looking into the information, you can find topics on slavery that's going on today.
Slavery got abolished.